Allahu Akbar. In recent times, we have experienced a lot of security challenges. This calls for the need to pray hard, and I'm glad the sermon captured everything the way it is. I'd like to call on people to watch their neighbors, to be very cautious of movements around their neighborhoods, and to report any uncomfortable movements within their communities. On the part of the security agents, they are doing their best, and I believe they will continue to do more. It is my prayer that within the shortest possible time, peace will be restored in the entire country.